Okay, so we just completed all the objectives for Mudding Ancients Challenge. And I did them backwards, so I actually did the hardest one first. It wasn't nearly as hard as the first time. So yeah, we got all 9 stars. Then go collect our 70. Is it 77? No, I'm sending them all to. But is there like. Does it give you more than you actually need? Oh no, there's one of these. And one of these. Oh, okay, never mind. It gives you 75. Why can't I? Oh wow. Are you serious? I had to do it like 3 separate times. That's kind of annoying. Whatever. That's like a third world problem. That's not really that much of an issue, but I have to press it 3 times. So good thing we didn't select one of the right-handed forwards. So let's look. I never actually saw his stats. So 95 speed, playmaking forward. I don't think we have playmaking forward though. Oh, but shooting boost. Yeah, shooting boost will be activated. Give him a nice little boost to his shooting there. And then good balance, agility, 95 excel and speed. So that should be really good. He's a center too, so he does have. Depending on if we actually need a center. We might be able to how many oh we only have 3 playmaking forwards. Gets me excited, the sound of giants. We keep this quiet. Oh, I kinda like it. Gets me excited. Let's start a ride. Alright, so I end up taking out just Sakic then, because I don't know that we need Joe Sakic. Oh shoot, no, that's center. The last thing I need is for him to be playing center. Oh, please, I've got an upgrade. Must have. Don't have. Defensive boost is so weird. They need to give him something better. But jeez, is it time? Is it time that Yari Curry gets demoted? Yeah, you know what? We're doing it. We're pulling the trigger. We're gonna get our one back. Our collectible. Spending the end of Good long road. He's been a great player on the squad, but all good things come to an end. We'll go ahead and well, what is this? Oh, power collectible. Okay. Exchange. We'll go ahead and complete the icon set. What is it? Playoff? No, it's rookies. Oh no, well, that's Joe Sakic. No, I'm stupid. I was thinking that. Am I tripping? We just put him in there. We haven't really done that thing yet. But yeah, we'll put. Do we keep him on the third line? Because having an 89 is on the third line. Although, we do have. Well, we have Reeves there, so. This might be like the perfect spot for my Nemesis. Come on, there's not really a better spot for him. I mean, unstoppable force with wheels. I can't give him wheels. Because that's just too much to put on one card like that. If I can get four somehow, then something. Wait, truck nodes on him. I don't have anything on anybody, so. Guess nature's going no abilities. Oh shoot, I didn't put on any of our lines. So we're just gonna go ahead and put him on a few different lines. So power play, we're gonna just mix it up by doing that. It's cause we wanna put, I don't wanna have the exact same line that plays. That's fine. Yeah, we'll just leave that. And power play here, we have the winger. No, we'll put, instead of Nathan MacKinnon, we'll have Martin Natchez there. He's winning. What's Madonna's face-offs? 90, he's at 87. But then, I don't wanna have, oh yeah, we'll just not, we won't have mess. Wait, what? Yeah, we won't have. Messier won't be on our power play. Because. Sure, whatever. That's fine. No, what's his defense? 84, so he's not a great defense. He's not good at defense. And then we have two righties on the bottom line. That's whatever. It's fine. Three-man penalty kill. I mean, unless he's better. I don't think he has better defense. His face-offs are a little bit better, though. Screw it, we'll. No, never mind, no, we'll leave him, because he has better. He's better at, defense. It's. You really need face-off, so we have to have him there. And then with him, we'll have Matrix. And that's fine. Wait, who has better face-offs out of these two? 81, 85, yeah. This you have your face off too? Yeah, 90. Okay. I'm gonna shoot out. He has 87 shooting. What's his shooting? 89. Yeah, that's fine. And now we can actually get into a game. We're gonna be playing the big dogs. Oh, and he's got the wild.
Hi everybody, welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Sabalski. These rosters are absolutely loaded. Filthy amount of talent. Let's see what's in store for this hot matchup.
But, oh shoot, I gotta get the wild sweater on. Crap, I got the time to put the wild sweater on. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's fine. That's just another one.
Let's see the call here. Oh, that's a tough way to start a game. I get it. The adrenaline's flowing, and sometimes you're just a little too over aggressive. Minnesota's man advantage unit will take to the
outside. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. Hurry up. We're good. We got the cutter on now. It's a freeze out cutter. Oh. Take that, Mitchell. Go ahead and just shoot it over there. Ooh, he's got Vasi in net too. This game was like meant to be. Oh, good pass. We got McCarr. Oh wow. We let him just cut free into the net. Take it away. Oh, I thought we just made a beauty pass to McCain there.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the
play. Uses it.
Hughes is up and ready to go.
Oh, good play. Listen, hold on to that.
Power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
Well, that power play needs to have more efficiency. All perimeter movement. Someone has to pay the price and get to the most coveted spot on the ice, and that is right in front of the tender.
Tries to get it to
McDavid.
Fires it on net.
Oh wow, did we miss the net? Oh, we gotta get that first, Mitchell.
Briere's exploring options with the puck. McDavid stick handling in his own zone.
Give it to Hughes. No poke check. Oh my.
The Wild have the puck in their own end. Looks to pass it to Messier.
Dumps it in with
it. Here's a rocket of a shot.
There's shot well.
There.
Oh, come on. Oh, wow. He breaks the stick.
Goes in the stick, buddy. Ah.
No.
Good change.
No, not the third line, the second. Oh, nice. Just such as a penalty. We'll be on Daniel Briere.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
With a scoreless game, James, an opportunity to go up by one. They'll want to gain possession right off the draw and set the tempo.
Oh, nice play, Mitchell.
Let's move to the middle.
Oh, that was a bad pass. Did not mean to make that pass. Take that puck away. Go Madonna. Give it to Hughes. Back to Madonna. What? Did I just fail on that? Oh wow, he gives it to McKinnon like point blank. What the heck? Take that, keep it in the zone. Oh, what? Jeff Hughes will get an interference call. He's stupid, but whatever. Yeah, I wasn't trying to do that, but whatever. It is what it is. Oh, big save. Oh, Doughty. Taken away from Doughty. I did not mean to just give that to Vassy. Whatever. We'll take it. Why would you put out It's Tricky? That's like the stupidest X Factor ever. We're actually gonna get there first. Marty Nation. Oh, good block. Give it to Nature's. Wow. What a block, easy.
Momentum of the game, and this one didn't do any of it, James. Certainly frustrated as they head back to the bench. On the backhand, how did he stop that one? And the home side is nervous. Look at this pressure here in the offensive end. Minnesota's crossed the line and on the attack. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Moves it to Malkin.
Go to Kucherov.
And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather.
It's our Vasilevsky. It's a great save. There. But who is this Breer guy? I feel like I should know him, but I don't know. Oh, okay, yeah, I don't know. Never seen that guy. This guy's a pretty basic team. He doesn't really have anybody special. Yeah, he's got the free players, but no, nobody crazy. Oh, go. Shoot that. Oh, we missed. Okay, buddy.
All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes play?
Oh, go. McDavid. Real, buddy.
Mismanagement multiple times, and they are lucky they haven't gotten burned, and this is still a scoreless game.
Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Vasilevsky.
Well, he has been under siege.
He's got
his compete level. I mean, he's making consecutive saves one after another.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Briere's won it off the faceoff. Carlson's got it in the defensive end. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone.
I guess.
Along the half wall with the puck. Nowhere for that shot to go through. A chance in front. Oh, what a stick save.
As a goaltender, you want to make yourself as big as possible. And that's exactly what he does right there. He just takes away the net.
Have a seat for me, buddy.
Deflected off someone in front. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Nice save from point blank range. Takes a shot. Oh, and another save.
Go ahead and...
That's a fantastic sequence of saves there, James. Thank he was you. So dialed in, he tracked it perfectly.
Quick pass to Mitchell. Incredible reflexes on the glove save by Vasilevsky. Shoots it. Oh, look at the glove save by Vasilevsky. Moves it to the middle.
No.
What a chance, but that goes off target off a body in front. Quick shot. Makes the save on the slapper.
Oh.
Taken along the wall by Medano. Quick feed to Reeves.
Gets to the middle. And Jack Hughes is over there. Perfectly potted in the rebound.
Well, I really like the effort on this goal, James. He shows a knack for the net and being real hard and heavy on his stick as he's able to put that rebound in the net. Goaltender's got to clean that up, though. That one got kicked right back out.
Goalie got, like, outplayed there because he did all he could.
His
team just kind of hung him up to dry there. Put him with a hit. Go ahead and give it to Madonna in the middle.
Looking to make something happen along the
board. Didn't like that opportunity.
Here's a short pass to McDermott. There's a shot.
That had to hurt.
Minnesota's got a hold of the puck. The Wild have gained possession off the wall. Oh, so close, but an even better defensive stop.
Well, I love the attempt here at the mission.
Oh, save on the play.
Oh, boy.
James, I mean, he just stole one away from his opponent. What a save.
Picked up along the boards by Jones. On a good textbook hit there. Sends it out in front. Oh, and he comes
good play, Vasi.
Sends it over to Tenacious.
Okay, there, buddy.
One reaction. Tries to feed it over to Natchez. Let's it go. Fantastic save. Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. They're coming in waves. To the half wall tower. And there's a hit with a little violence. Takes the puck. Here's a shot. And there's the whistle. Puck goes out of play.
Oh my. No, just keep that. Go ahead.
Teams readying here for the face-off.
Keep that line out. Shot. No. There we go.
There's the buzzer. Two periods down. One more to go.
Ooh, they just hit two hits there.
And we've got period number three next.
Seth Jones takes a little tumble. Yeah, he's got the 84 Vasi. Flurry is back up. So he's just got like standard gold.
Welcome back to EA Sports.
Nothing special.
Looms here as the official set to drop the puck on period number three.
Right, go ahead and dump that in. Oh, I actually thought we got that first.
Periods down. Here we go with the third period. Cheryl, your assessment so far. More.
Because they've mismanaged the puck, James. You know the coach is go. Not going to be happy. They weren't ready right from the get-go at puck drop and really chasing the game all over the ice, forcing plays and giving up the puck way too easily.
Moves the puck.
And that's he tries to poke check me.
The Wild have taken possession of their own end. McDavid's got the puck.
Nice shot from McDavid.
Squeaks
The Wild have extended the lead here with that quick snipe in the third period. Just what the doctor ordered, or at least coach in this case, Cheryl.
Yeah, doctor, coach, whoever it is, they've ordered it and they've delivered that two-goal cushion now. But there's a lot of runway left in this third period, and often this is where your opponent gets urgent. So you got to keep your foot or your pedal to the metal, if you will, James, and find a way to close it home.
Jack Bell finds open spot on Vasi, and he's able to touch that in. It's out. He done stuff. So I'm sure he's not scored again. We should probably score again when they shouldn't. Not a close game. Oh, Revo! Oh, good block. Jimmy Ben gets it, okay. Oh, wow, I tried to give. That's not one of the games here. Give that to Jack Hughes. And thank you for blocking that, Revo. Holy crap. Yeah, no, I'm not going behind the net. Oh, I almost got that to him. Good defense.
Mitchell's got the puck.
Give that to Mitchell. Mitchell should be taken down. I will just take a 1-2 right off the whistle. It's blocked. No. I don't even be shooting it right away. Rick Madonna. Oh, go.
Huge effort by their penalty killing unit.
Why am I taking a slot shot there? Nature. What the? Matt Boldy, what a ripper. Holy cow. Yankees the cannon. It can be beautiful in this top corner. Oh yeah, it doesn't get much better than that. That's a really good shot by him. Come on, Kaprizov. I thought the Kaprizov. I thought the Werner Kaprizov. Oh, come on, buddy. He saw the odd man rush and he said he wanted to fight for that reason.
I'm not sure if he got winded or if he's injured, but he's trying to make his way back to the bench.
You made me drop my stick. And oh, well, he dropped the stick and the gloves. Oh, yeah, that's crazy. Oh, yeah. He's playing with no gloves. Oh my! McDavid!
And with that, we are heading to overtime.
McDavid almost gets a buzzer beater.
Social media, and we will see if we can find a winner next.
Oh my, McDavid. that goal, or that almost a goal. McDavid has the wide open net, and he goes post. That's not in. That looks in. How did that not go in? That's crazy.
Who'll be the hero? Will there be a zero? Overtime set to go. It's golden goal.
You win it because it's a free win. You have 99. Go Messier.
Oh,
wow. Block. Go, McDavid. Wheels. Why the fudge is Bobby Orr keeping up with us? No. Son of a gun.
And
Mitchell.
Mitchell's got it along the wing. Game on a stick. And he comes up with a huge save. Here he is. Takes the shot. Gets in front of the one.
Mitchell.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And he makes the save.
How did he lose the puck there?
Makes his presence known on the ice. And this squad has really put the pressure on now. Skates with it. Picks up inside the offensive end.
Wow.
Bringing this one to an end and all that momentum.
Mike Giordano, three hits.
Pressure shifts to the goalies.
We got a hit in this period, I guess. Oh yeah, he tossed somebody.
It's hockey's equivalent of high noon. The shootout is set to go.
Ew!
What a
backhander. Roofed it, top hill. What the? I couldn't move for some reason for a sec. Whatever. I'm not like here to make excuses. Oh, what a save. What do you mean a save out? Oh, you're gonna play. Yeah, that was gross. Not used to hearing that noise and losing. Usually that means they come in. But yeah, I thought I was a Wild fan. Seems. But alright, that's gonna do it. It was kind of a shorter one, even though it was half an hour. But I just wanted to showcase the debut of Marty Natchez. Hopefully good things to come with him. So yeah.